Ken, he's been a little bit faster on this rhythm lane coming up.
Might be the last opportunity for Eli Tomac. Dials it into the inside. Does he have the drive? Closes the gap as they make the left. Eli comes up short. Roczen may have just enough daylight as he makes the left-hand turn. It's Kenny Roczen getting the win in Indy.